we dedicate most of our days, weeks, and even years to work, to responsibilities, and to stress. And sometimes we find ourselves wondering, what's the point? What do we live for? But here's the beautiful truth. We don't live for those relentless days, those endless weeks, or those taxing years. No, we live for something far more precious. We live for those fleeting moments, those shimmering seconds when time seems to stand still. Live in the moment.